and the food industry begins to take off into other areas. Now, typically, it had always been determined that the distribution of fresh fruits and vegetables last go around was in indigenous communities, in communities of African American descent, Latino descent. When we're talking about Hartford, it was more African Americans because Latinos at that end, at that time, early.
Back down to the basics. What are you feeding these kids? By the time a young African American boy is in the sixth grade, he's done. Sixth grade. First grade, love school. Second grade, love school. Love my teacher. In the third grade, love. The fourth grade, fifth grade, well, sixth grade, can't stand it. What happens? It's institutionalized.
We can study this for 8 weeks, but when they leave summer camp, they're going back to the sugar, carbs, and grease. What can we do then? Well, now we need to reteach parents how to cook these things, why to cook these things, and to make a real difference in their grocery bill. And when you buy those foods that their grandmothers ate, background.
Thank you.
You're welcome.